Hi coach, we're live. Some questions on the media. The first question, is this a statement for all the teams chasing a playoff spot? 4-0 win, emphatic.
Yes, I think that if you look the first half, nobody waits, even our bench didn't wait that at the end of the game this score, no. But in the situation of both teams, I think the first goal was very, very important because Kerala Blasters practically is difficult. Maybe they can climb some positions, but in fact we are playing for try to classify for to top four, and I think that the first goal was, for me, was the key of this game.
Would you agree that you were on the back foot in the first half to a certain degree? How did you get the spirit back of your team in the second half?
I think that we didn't play a good first half. Even in some moments, Kerala played better than us, without too much chances. But in the first half, we didn't find the spaces. We didn't, without good positioning. But in the second half, I think that in the dressing room, the players, I don't know the verb, but they keep calm for the second half. And of course, finally, the confidence was the score before the opponent. If they score before us, for sure that we were speaking, or we would speak about another thing. But fortunately for us, Hyderabad was the team who scored.
Even though Kerala has been conceding goals easily this season, would you have imagined you'd score four goals against them as a 4-0 victory?
No, you never imagine nothing. When you prepare one game, you always are waiting the best version of the opponent. And this is the third time that we score four goals. But of course that you prepare the game to win. You don't know how will be the score at the end of the game. But of course that we are very happy, proud, and I repeat that this is very important for the fans of Hyderabad, for the city of Hyderabad, and for the players, of course, of Hyderabad. I think that Hyderabad needs to one season like this. We are now practically in the top five. Now we have to fight to enter in the top four, but I think that the season is fantastic.
The next question is slightly tactical. You took Sandasa off, and your team looked more fluid having Victor and Liston pushing up in the box. Is it a good problem to have two different styles of play in the same game?
No, but when you are winning 2-0, practically the game was finished. I think that even I could play some minutes because it's easy to play when you are 2-0 with this position in the table. I'm sorry for Kerala because I think that they are a team that they play good. It's true that they concede goals, but for me, I like the style of Kerala when they play. But when you are in this situation, is you always, it's like heads or tails, and always is the same. No? They have a lot of games that they have possibilities. They had a lot of possibilities to score and to win, and finally he drew or he lost, or he lost, or they lost, sorry. And that's all.
Unfortunately, we had an injury to Ashish Rai today. What's the update on that?
It's very soon. It's very soon. It seems not too much good, it seems. But let's see, because it's the knee. We have to look if it's only the kick or maybe, what is the twist, is the verb?
Yeah.
Maybe twist the knee. If it's twist, of course, the season is finished. If it's only a kick, maybe he can play the next game. I don't know in this moment.
Last question. You were in conversation with Kibu Vikuna many times today. What did both of you say before the game, and what exchange after?
No, because we have for me in this edition of ISL, where a lot of bench, even my bench, of course, we are shouting a lot of times, full of nervous, very nervous, all the people very nervous. And I think that Kibu is a fantastic person, a very good coach, like showed last season in Mohunbagan. And we have a lot of friends that we work. I never worked with Kibu, but he worked with people that I worked to in Spain. And we have very good relationship, even we played a friendly game. We have very, very good relationship.
Thank you so much for speaking to us. Congratulations on the win today. All the best for the rest of the season.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.